यार देख, आज पता है क्या करना है? ये नाइकी रिस्टॉक हो रहा है और उसके लिए फैन चालू है, आवाज आ रही है। तो ये नाइकी का रिस्टॉक हो रहा है और नाइकी स्नीकर्स। एंड सिंस द टाइम आई स्टार्ट द चैनल, आई हैव टोल्ड एवरीवन इट डजंट मैटर, आई डोंट नो व्हाट डायनामिक्स हैव चेंज विद द रिस्टॉक। सो मेनी पीपल हैव मैसेज मी, आई वॉज नॉट गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दिस स्टूपिड शिट, बट नाउ आई हैव नो चॉइस, आई हैव टू डू दिस फकिंग वीडियो। व्हाट्स अप गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। So today we have something very very important to talk about, that is this huge crazy restock that has been listed on Nike Sneakers India. And ever since that has been listed, I have been getting so many DMs which I was simply ignoring because it's nothing new. I've already spoken about how the things work over there. I don't know what changes this dynamics with the restock happening. Any which ways, we'll talk about that in detail in today's video. Now before we get started with that, I have a couple of things to share with you. Alright, so I'm putting on these brand new Community Garden Dunks that we unboxed in the previous video, because we're going to do a nice fit pick today. Anyways, coming back to the video, so as you all know that I had launched the membership program a couple of days back, and we completed the first week yesterday. So here are the 5 winners for last week's giveaway, and a hearty congratulations to all of you guys. I'm so happy that you could win something in your first week itself. Now apart from that, we had the steals drop at 11 PM, so that is more or less going to be the time on every Friday when we drop the steals, and obviously they're going to be first come first serve for all the members who are subscribed at that moment. Now talking about steals, I don't know if you guys must have noticed or checked enough, what we are doing basically is we are trying to provide as many good sneakers or t-shirts or other hyped items much below its market value. And what that means is that you could either want to buy something and which you could not afford before, maybe this will be a chance for you. And not just that, like so many of you guys have learned from me, or we have spoken about sneaker reselling and making money on sneakers, and how I have told you guys that you can still invest at resale prices and still make money on that. So this is something that is very important for you guys, because anything and everything that we drop in the steals section is definitely hyped, and we are discounting it to an extent that a lot of you people can, you know, just grab it and probably sell it, and that's how maybe you can start your reselling business, or that's how probably you can set a side business income. So make sure next time to check out the steals section. I will share with you what we are giving away this week and also some of the awesome steals that we are going to drop coming Friday. So do not forget to check that out, link is in the description box below, and I would definitely advise you to try it out, subscribe it for once, see what happens. And another thing, whatever we drop in the steals section, you should definitely go for it blindly, because you can easily make 20-30% profit if not less. So this week we are giving away a brand new pair of Off-White Jordan 4s in the sale colorway. Now apart from that, like you saw before also, we had 5 winners last week, so that's how we are different. So in a regular giveaway there is just one winner, but what we are trying to do is have multiple winners every week, so more and more you guys can have a chance. Any which ways, I was talking about the giveaway prizes this week. So apart from the Jordan 4 Off-White sale, we are also giving away another pair of sneakers for the second place, another t-shirt, couple of accessories for the third, fourth, fifth place. So that is what the plan is for this week. And apart from that, we are having some crazy steals. I'll just show you some of them here on the screen. There's going to be a Jordan 1 Fearless UNC to Chicago. There's going to be the Desert or Off-White. Those are DS, by the way, and for a great, great price. And a couple of other things that, like, you can see it here. So this is what the plan is for this week, and all you have to do is click the link in description box below and you will land up on that page. You can read about it, what's happening, you can see all of this information that I shared with you just now, and subscribe for maybe weekly or monthly, and we will see you on coming Friday where we will pick the giveaway winners and thereafter drop these awesome steals for you guys. All right so back to today's topic, Nike sneakers restock. Now I have no idea why I'm doing this video, because time and again I have spoken on this channel that it doesn't really make sense to rely on anything that you see listed on the Nike India sneakers platform, because it is shared with rest of Asia and there is no allocation for those sneakers for India as yet. But nevertheless, it is my job to talk about the current affairs of the sneaker world in India, so that is what we're going to do today. So what happened is that last week all these sneakers got listed on the platform, and thereafter I started getting a lot of DMs asking me about my opinion about the restock and what are the chances gonna be. So what I initially did as against what I usually do is I was ignoring a lot of those messages because I was sick and tired of answering the same things to most people. I got so frustrated that I even broke my phone. Check this out. Looks good though, not bad. No, I'm just kidding. I do not bang my phone because of the DMs. I usually keep dropping my phone every other day, so that's how this has happened. Anyways, but nevertheless, the DMs grew. More and more people had their doubts. Then I realized that probably we have a lot of new viewers that come onto this channel and they might not be aware of what we have spoken about this topic before. So I thought that it only makes sense for me to make a small video talking about this for all the new viewers and also for all you old guys who have got some hope looking at this restock for no reason at all. Even though I said that they do not make any sense to even try and getting them from that platform, but I also understand the fact that there is no harm in trying, and that is why we are going to take a look at all the sneakers, and probably I will tell you at least what sneakers are probably worth to try and what sneakers which I feel are definitely not worth it and it really doesn't make sense to even try for them. Alright, so moving on, let's quickly go ahead on to the Nike Sneakers India website, nike.com, and that takes us to the Indian website by default. So here we'll go to the menu and we'll go to the sneakers tab, and then we move on to the upcoming tab, and here is all the list of sneakers. So let's go through some of them. We'll start from the ones that are dropping on 19th October. So first we can see is the Off-White Nike Rubber Dunk in the gold black colorway, which was exclusive to Asia only. So obviously that had to be listed here. Next, there is a SB Dunk Low Strange Love. Now I cannot even begin to tell you how many people got excited seeing the Strange Loves over here, and I understand that is solely because that sneaker is reselling for a very high amount and everyone wants to grab a piece of that profit. But let me just make one thing clear. Even though we are going to select what sneakers to try for from the website, there is one thing which is a fact, that SB Dunks are not for India yet. So there is absolutely no sense in even trying for those. And obviously the Off-White Rubber Dunk is a wider release, but again, it's a dunk. So I don't think there's going to be any chance for that. So please skip through any dunks that you see in this list and move on to the other sneakers that you could probably stand a very minute chance if you're lucky enough. So the next one is on 20th October, which is Code Purple. So you could definitely try, give it a shot, and you might just get that. And next we have on 21st October, which is the Air Jordan 1 Mid Fearless. Now mids are something that come to India very often in a lot of colorways. This is a special one, but not as special as a very ultra limited collaboration. So you could definitely try for this, and I think you might stand a decent chance to cop them. Next we have again Dunk Low Community Garden, which doesn't make sense. Dunk Highs in the Spartan Green doesn't make sense. Now 22nd October seems to be a little interesting because I had predicted and was expecting for the Japan Jordan 1 Highs to make it to India, but since the shipments are delayed, nothing has come yet. So you might have a good chance at copying those. And next, on the same day, we have the Biohacks, which is again due to come to India in store. So there is a very high chance of getting these. And lastly, on that day, we have the Jordan 1 High Fearless, that is Chicago to UNC in the patent leather. I'm not very sure about this one because we've not really seen this drop here, or it wasn't even expected by far. But nevertheless, it is a restock and not a lot of people like patent leather. So that definitely increases your chances a little bit. So you can go for that as well. Moving on to 23rd October, we have the Snake Skin Satin Red, or whatever it is, the Jordan 1 Highs in the sort of a bread toe colorway. It's called Satin Red. I'm sorry, don't quote me on that. I'm not even paying attention because for me, I know it's a fact. There's no point in trying, so I don't even look at them. Anyways, you can try for these as well. Like I said, Jordan 1 Highs, you could probably try for the sake of it if you want to. Next, we have a couple of more Jordans. That is the Jordan 1 High Zoom. This, you definitely have a chance to cop. Air Jordan 11 Breads, you definitely have a chance to cop. So go for that one as well. And lastly, we have listed here is the Jordan 1 Reverse 85. Now the Reverse 85s were an extraordinary drop that we saw it happen through Wedge Non-Wedge, but it wasn't really a proper official release for India. and it was just a very limited exclusive drop at Veg Non-Veg. So I don't think there's going to be any allocation for this one via the website. So please do not waste your time getting this just because of the high profits that you are seeing in them right now. So these were all the sneakers that are currently listed on the Nike Sneakers India platform. Now to sum it up, I will tell you, do not try for any of the dunks. Don't waste your time. I mean, if you woke up in the morning and you have nothing to do, you can just try it. But there is no chance, obviously. So do not get your hopes up. Other than that, there are a couple of Jordan 1s like we discussed, which have a higher chance compared to the other sneakers. So you can definitely try for them. And talking about the Jordan 11 Breads and Biohacks. Now, these are the two only sneakers which I feel from the list that you actually genuinely have a chance to cop. So I would suggest you to definitely go all out and trying for these. And also, apart from this, a lot of people DM me asking me about the payment failure notification that they get after trying a sneaker or something like that. Now, that does not mean that you had copped the sneaker. That can be one of the reasons what Nike uses to reject your order from a certain IP address that is in India. So if you have to get a sneaker, it will just go through and there will not be any payment issues because of which you will miss it. So do not focus too much on that. All we can do is try for all these sneakers, and if we can get them, then great. Now, if you do not get anything from here, as usual, in most cases, like we do not get anything on retail, then you can definitely visit the marketplace, mainstreet.com. The link is in the description below. Excuse me for the wrong web address. And there we have the membership plan, which you can subscribe to, where we drop a lot of sneakers at steal prices for exactly this purpose, because it is very difficult to cop otherwise. And we are trying to give you that opportunity so you could make money or probably even buy something for your personal use. So that's all from me for today. Do let me know in the comments below, what do you feel? And also, if you're new here, I will still advise you once again to go and check out my video on Nike Sneakers India, because a lot of you people have not seen that. And these are the same things that I explained in detail in that video, so that next time you see a drop on Nike Sneakers India, you will know what you should try for and what you should not. Also, do not forget to follow me on Instagram for some regular updates and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Hey, nahi khul raha hai bhen. Hello. Arre, I'll forget what I have to say, yaar.